and there was no reasonable explanation as to what they were that we could find. They were soundless, they were quite eerie. I think they're made by aliens or extra dimensionals. I mean, it's a big universe. There must be other life out there. Whether it's coming here, of course, is one of the great debates. It has been argued the slow acclimatization process of little patterns built up a bit more every year is a way of getting us used to the idea of otherness.
Thank you. go.
We'll be right back.